here we are on day four, I think it is already. It's hard to keep track of it. We're in Milwaukee, and we're leaving for Anamosa, Iowa today. It's a relatively short day after two very long days. And it was nice to get some sleep last night.
My name is Doug Wazke. We're in Monroe, Wisconsin at Cutter's Harley-Davidson, where they were nice enough to feed us all lunch today.
How was your ride so far today?
Oh, it's been wonderful. Country road, sunshine, not too hot. Perfect.
We're on day four of the motorcycle Cannonball. We just rode 220 miles and we are in Anamosa, Iowa at the National Motorcycle Museum.
To watch the old motorcycles roll in.